Welcome to RPR. In this video, we'll discuss about cryptographic content using Microsoft Power Automate. In previous video, I've already covered about AES encryption and decryption method. But in this video, I will target on hash text, which is again encryption method. By using this, we can send out any detail or send out any data securely. So here, we'll use hash text, hash from file, and hash text with key, as well as hash from file with key, so that will be easy for you to understand. So let's see the major use cases of using this technology. Let's say we have any data to be transferred to any other country, but we wanted to transfer this detail so securely so that it will not leak any of the informations out of the system. When we are struggling with this type of methods, probably we can go ahead with the encryption method. And whenever we'll encrypt this data, probably that is more secure to be transferred to any other places. In a similar way, let's say we want to store some of the informations on cloud, but we don't want to save all the information exactly like a raw data. We want to save this data on cloud with secured, so that whenever anyone wants to access it, those who are having the key, then only that person will be able to access it. So first we'll encrypt this data, then upload it to the cloud. Exactly same key we'll share with the authorized person. And those who are authorized, after entering the PIN, probably they will be able to access or get the decrypted file. So that's the process how we can store or save our data to be missed or data to be go out of the system. So let's go ahead with hash text. So generally, hash text is a SHA 256 as well as 384 and 512 based encryption method. By using hash algorithm, we can encrypt our data in such a way by once we'll have this data available encrypted, probably we can save a lot of data as a secured mode. So let's say we are targeting for SHA 256 algorithm as a hash algorithm, the file to be encrypted. If you want to learn about encryption process, please add your comment in the comment sections so that I will create an interesting video on encryption methods, so that I will cover all the aspects of encryption method. But here we are focusing on the Microsoft Power Automate with the hash file or text. Then let's focus with this. So as I mentioned, hash algorithm is having three technologies. By using that, when we are encrypting or converting this file, we will have to get this file or text with the text only. Now text to be hashed. So let's say I want to again add RPHub as a hash text, and then it will create hashed text as a variable. Now if I want to display same thing on my message box, so probably I will use display message box and here hashed text. I can see as the title name. After that, I will tag this so that it will display the same text. Let's save this and run the code. Now you can see my complete text is hashed here. Now, if I want to decrypt the process, so how will I do it? So let's go to cryptography, then so let's see if we will go ahead with the text with key. Now upper text we have converted without key. Here if we want to convert it to hash text with key, then probably we'll have the secured informations with the hash key. Exactly same algorithm is applicable here as well, but instead of without key, probably will add key here. So text to be hashed, let's see RPA hub, and we'll add key here, and same key will be sent out to the other user who is authorized for this file. So this time we will get more secured text. So if we will compare with this text, this is more secured as compared to this one. So hash text with key as a title, and then we'll add your hash text as a variable so that it will display here. Apart from that, if we want to do the similar thing for the file, exactly same thing, we will do it with file as well. So when we are doing with file, let me select any of the file here, encrypt. Let me go ahead with this one, and then we'll have this file to be hashed as a 256 algorithm. And after that, we also have file with key. So here exactly we'll select same documents or the file to be encrypted as a hash algorithm, and then we'll provide here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 as a key. Now if I want to display all this information into my display message box, then probably I will call it out as here. So let me just target for the last informations, hash file with key, file with key, and then I will hash text, select I will hash text, and then yeah, done. Save this and then run the code. When I'm running the code, first I will go to the hash text. I can see this is a text without key. So let me show you the difference. Second part, and you can see this one. This is my text. Second text, I can see here exactly same thing. Have enter there as well, but this is a more secured. We have some special character, then number, and then the format is very different when we add the key. Here we have the file locations as a hash key. So those who are having the key, then only the person will be able to decrypt it. So this is how we can see our information to be leaked out of the system, and we will have secure data available inside our premises. So that's all how we can encrypt the data with hash algorithm by using Microsoft Power Automate. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.